Her name is Barbra Seville.
It's the Barbra Seville Show, starring Barbra Seville. Tonight, Barbra welcomes the Emmy Award-winning Kermit the Frog. As seen on TV, here is Barbra Seville.
My name is Barbra Seville. I have to tell you, for the last 10 years, I have been hosting the Barbra Seville Show every Saturday night. So when I came to Miss Gay America, I said, why not? It is a dream come true to come up here and bring the Barbra Seville Show to Miss Gay America. I'm a kid that grew up on too much television, probably like a lot of you. And I'm super excited to be here. I'm super excited because McRib is back. But I'm also excited because I made the top 10 at Miss Gay America! I told all my friends, I said, I'm going to Miss Gay America. They said, wow, I can't wait. What, is that probably in New York City? I said, no! They said, oh, it's in San Francisco, Miss Gay America. I said, no! They said, well, where's Miss America? And I said, well, of course it's in O'Fallon, Illinois. Where else would you have a gathering of some of the finest female impersonators in the country? I said, and better yet, we're having it at the Classic Car Center. Speaking of, do we have a valet here? Can someone come get this? What's your name? Nicholas. How old are you, Nick?
I'm 19.
Oh.
Years old? Do they teach you math at ballet school? How many times does 19 go in? Go ahead, get out of here.
Nicholas, park it up front. That's here for Nicholas. I hate to see him go, but I love to watch him leave. Oh my gosh. As I said, I'm super excited to be at Miss Gay America because it's Miss Gay America, and as a female impersonator, this is the top of the heap, the cream of the crop. It's A number one. You may be looking here right now, you may be asking yourself, how does a female impersonator, sorry, a gender illusion technician, how does a gender illusion technician from Phoenix, Arizona, afford a Coco Vega cocktail dress and a bird scooter? Corporate sponsorship, ladies and gentlemen. We can't do it without them. So right now, please take a word from our sponsor.
Every day at MGA, a backup dancer is neglected. 23% of backup dancers will sneak into final night. 19% will be abandoned in St. Louis. I am Asia O'Hara, asking you to donate to the It Takes a Seville Backup Dancer Fund. Just 60 cents a day will make a difference. For some, it's too late, but you can provide a hot meal and a warm place for a backup dancer by donating today.
Sweet.
choose to ignore it. It's something that I'm supposed to be.
Someday we'll find it, the rainbow connection, the lovers, the dreamers.
We'll be right back after this message.
Hey everybody, this is Larry Moore, Lucinda Holliday with Made for a Queen. You all know me as the jeweler for Miss Gay America and processor of reverse home mortgages. That's why tomorrow we're going to be hosting the Miss Gay America Fire Sale, where bitter and broke contestants will be selling gowns, costumes, even a frog puppet for just pennies on the dollar. Just look at this evening gown right here. It was $750. You can get it for a mere $50. So I'll see you tomorrow. Ciao.
Might be the closest I get. Thank you to Hamburger Mary's. Thank you to Rob and Mike. Thank you to the O'Fallon Event Center. What an incredible opportunity. Thank you to Lucinda Holliday, Asia O'Hara, Kermit the Frog. I'm Barbra Seville. I want to tell my friends in the audience, the other 27 contestants, please don't ever wait for someone's permission to find your greatness. I love you.